airplane tickets to Las Vegas?
Welcome to Fabulous Las Vegas, the famous sign declares, inviting guests to enjoy all it has to offer.
Las Vegas, huh?
Ah, I remember this. Las Vegas, and there's the fabulous Diana Ross on the right and Cher being Cher on the left and me stuck in the middle.
White Castle has had a strong presence in cities like Chicago and St. Louis. Now it's taking on Las Vegas and Scottsdale, Arizona.
In order to get a better idea of this threat, I'm traveling to Las Vegas. Here, annually, for the past 20 years, international hackers have been gathering to show off their skills and to exchange techniques.
For his Oscar-winning performance in Leaving Las Vegas, Cage studied cinema's most convincing alcoholics and even hired a drunk actor to hang out with him in his trailer.
The Colorado River is the lifeblood of the American West. It provides water to 1 in 10 Americans across the West in cities like Phoenix, Las Vegas, Denver, and Los Angeles.
Just a few weeks later, Tupac's life ended in a drive-by shooting in Las Vegas. He was only 25 years old.
Costing almost $2 billion, the Allegiant Stadium in Las Vegas will be the long-awaited new home of the Raiders, an NFL club that is relocating from Oakland in California.
Did Nicolas Cage win an Oscar for Leaving Las Vegas? I don't know, did I?